We have an update tonight on two people who were hit by a car in Cranston last night. Colonel Michael Winquist confirms both are still in the hospital in serious condition. Police say a car driven by an 83-year-old woman hit them while they were crossing the street at the intersection of Park Ave and Sunset Terrace. Winquist says the driver will be cited for not yielding to pedestrians at a crosswalk.